more than one play of drama. A champion of champions. A dominator on home soil. And a sensational shot of the tournament. The Blue Canyon Country Club in Phuket, Thailand, played host to BMW Golf Cup International World Final 2013. With over 100,000 participants and 800 tournaments in 50 countries, it is the world's biggest amateur series. 145 players qualified for the World Final, a tournament that is run like a pro event.
We try to create the same atmosphere for the amateurs than we do for the professionals. I think it's also essential to run this Amateur World Final, which is the largest tournament series in the world, in a very professional way. So yeah, we have to and we want to copy a lot of things that are out there in the professional world, and I hope the amateurs are enjoying it.
The week started with an Olympic-like opening ceremony that also was joined by Germany's double Olympic luge champion Nathalie Geisenberger as a special guest. Off the course, there were highlights like a traditional Thai night, a BMW test driving experience, or a boating trip with breathtaking views of James Bond Island. On the course, a true legend, Sir Nick Faldo, delighted the players with his golf clinic. In tournament play, Germany's Niklas Voss provided the tournament with a real bang, its first double eagle in history as he holed a majestic 4-iron on number 9.
I heard someone clapping, but I didn't think it was about me, so I went up there and halfway through, the caddy from my teammate just told me it went in, and yeah, it was. It was pretty amazing.
In regards to hitting famous shots on the Canyon course, Voss joined no one less than Tiger Woods. It was in the 1998 Johnnie Walker Classic when Woods put on a show by driving the par 4 13s, since then called the Tiger Hole. After history was made, Thailand's own Boon Machaya celebrated an impressive victory in the men's A category. Both other single competitions went into an exciting playoff. Dieumo Kalsome survived a three-woman playoff to claim the title for Senegal. In the men's B category, South African Joan Barnard emerged victorious. Barnard was the star of the week, as he also successfully defended the prestigious team title with South Africa.
You know, we came here under pressure. We know the South Africa won last year, so we had to do something special to win again. We started off very slowly the first round, but then we picked up speed, get to know the course, and then it went much better.
All winners were handed the trophy by six-time major champion Sir Nick Faldo. South Africa has produced many major winners, and now also was again unbeatable at BMW Golf Cup International, which once again was an unforgettable event for every single participant.